At Selhurst Park, they met up again with Thomas Brolin, but it was Hasselbank who made the headlines.
Hasselbank!
Against Palace, however, came that rare achievement, a Leeds United victory at Selhurst Park.
This is Wallace, and Wallace scores! 1-0 to Leeds. Rod Wallace putting them ahead. Wallace getting behind the defence. And a measured shot through the legs of the keeper. Hasselbank. Good shot. Oh, good goal! Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank makes it 2-0 to Leeds. A double hammer blow for Crystal Palace. Hasselbank's fierce shot added to Wallace's earlier goal. And Leeds firmly in control. There was no